302, end of dental. The dog is quite old, 13 years old, so 0.6 or 0.5% was more than sufficient. And you can see 13 years old, it's quite deep. Now this tooth is the premolar 4. Normally there are 3 roots. You can see the 3 roots. And one root itself, this root, is abscessed. So that's why there was a big swelling here, because of the pus. So the pus leak up from here, and the other two roots are still quite strong actually. The other two roots, this is the third root. Third root is decayed. So we managed to take out all the 3 roots by loosening the roots, and the pus flow out freely from there. So now there's no more swelling, and this condition is called carnassial tooth abscess. The roots, the abscess from the roots go into the sinus, through the sinus, causing a swelling underneath the skin. This was detected early. If the owner waited a few days, then a few weeks, then there will be a hole here. It's called fistula. So now that the root has been, the other premolar 4 tooth is okay. So there was no need to extract the other tooth, and there was no swelling as well. The dog is still sleepy, and then the scanning is done. So the best to prevent this problem is to have your dog checked every year and do dental scaling regularly, maybe once in 2 years. We finish?
Okay.
Okay, finish it. Wait, one?
You finish it, eh?
Okay, March 31, 2016. Premolar carnassial tooth abscess in a 13-year-old Jack Russell.